Well, this one was already, you know, winning the championship in Homestead, Miami in 2016.
He will be the first ever international champion in NASCAR.
Thank you, guys. Thank you.
A lot of emotions, a lot of good people there. You know, winning a championship as the first driver non-American. So many amazing teammates, friends, people that believe in me, people that supported me. It was very special and a day that I will never forget.